Welcome to Lizzy and Miranda's Magical Playhouse.
We're doing the Try Not to Laugh Challenge.
Yeah. And Miranda said we're doing a little twist.
Yeah. If you do laugh, the loser has to pick out of the candy basket, and the other person has to eat it. And they have to chew it and swallow it.
And we each have our own basket. I have this because there's some Jolly Ranchers in here.
And I have this because there's some of this that she likes.
Mm-hmm.
And there are some good things in here that the other person likes. Some of the stuff they don't like.
Yeah, like Three Musketeers.
This Twix. Baby Rush.
Baby Rush. Mine likes Twix. Milky Way.
I don't like Twix. I like Milky Way.
Okay, she likes Milky Way. She doesn't like Snickers.
You got some Smarties, some lollipops,
Mints,
some Tootsie Rolls,
bubble gum,
circle lollipop. Got some Starburst,
Tootsie Rolls.
Got some Laffy Taffy.
Oh, Miranda, I do want to mention to you this. We have a Jolly Rancher green apple. And I think I would like it, so I only get one Jolly Rancher. The rest of the Jolly Ranchers are to Miranda. Oops, sorry. There's some great Jolly Ranchers in here. There's a ton of, and there's some watermelon in here. And that's about, oh yeah. We got the Sweet Tart Coolers Mystery Lollipops. I actually like the, that's Peach Mango. I don't like it. But,
yeah, I already said there's some lollipops.
Yeah.
There's some circle lollipops. We got these.
I like King Soda Pops.
There. Here. These also.
Yeah, those.
If you know what these are, comment down below.
What? Those are mints too.
Mints.
It's just a different color mint.
Alright, so I didn't know mints come in these cute little wrappers. These wrappers are so cute.
Okay, so I have a pen here. I have to go get a piece of paper to write down our scores. So here, I'll be back. Guess what I'm doing?
Guys, guess what I'm doing in the comment. Guess what I'm doing? Comment down below.
Alright, so I got the I have a pen and a piece of paper. So I'm gonna put Lizzy. And Miranda. Miranda.
And we just block Lizzy out of the way.
Alright. So let's get started. Alright, so I have it labeled.
And this right now we're in our E costume.
I have labeled Lizzy and Miranda.
Yeah, and we're in
this side's Miranda's, this side's mine.
Yeah, we are in our E costume and the Mal costume.
And Miranda has to call me Evie and I have to call. Sorry. Miranda has to call me Mal. I have to call her Evie.
They're like,
oh my god.
Miranda's supposed to call me Evie, and I'm supposed to call her Mal. Like,
alright, but she has to call me Mal. I have to call her Evie.
Yeah.
Alright, so I have this piece of paper. I'm gonna put R1 and R1 over here. And I'll put an L if you lose and a W if you win, okay? So here we go. Round one.
So
who
Who do you think should try the rock, paper, scissors, shoot?
Alright,
sure. Whoever loses has to put water in their mouth.
Yes.
And the other person has to, you know. And we're doing best out of three for rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Mm-hmm. And if whoever loses the best out of three, they have to put water in their mouth.
Hey, I like this kind of thing with my gloves on.
Alright. Bam.
Oh, shoot.
I got one. If Miranda wins the next two, I have to put water in my mouth. So I got one. Okay, so Miranda has one. This one will declare the winner.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so.
But if we both get the same thing, then we're fine. What are you doing?
Yeah, so. Cut. You have to put water in your mouth, and I have to put water in my mouth.
I wanted to put water in my mouth.
Okay, and don't swallow it. That's a rule, guys.
It's cold.
She's saying it's cold. Mine's a little hot. You want to drink water? Mine is warm. Try with you of waters. All right, so let's get started. All right, Miranda.
Welcome to Mr. Facio. Gotta.
Baby, look at the guy.
Wow, look at the guy.
I kill. You look like bad enough. I'm killing them. Don't talk about me. I'm gonna get bad enough. You look looking. I'm saying. I'm smelling that. I was showing nothing my way. Oh, come on. And we get 5 tries. I got at least 3 tries. I got 2 more tries.
You smelled it! Yeah, that was my turn to make you laugh.
So Miranda won. Now let's see if I win.
Okay, let's get ready.
Alright. I have the piece of paper on my candy bus.
Hello, my name is Dancy Kelly. And I'm going to be doing some dance today. So.
Ouch. Oh, wait, I forgot to put the water in my mouth.
So you're going to need a lot of room. So, I chose Mr. Ken here. He's, like, the best dancer in the world. So, you can take your partner. You hold hands. And then... Lizzy.
Oh, yeah, we forgot about our rag.
Silly us. And then you hold up your partner high up in the air. Like he's the king of the world. Now for this one, you're not going to need a partner. This is called yourself. You go like this.
Okay, that's all my dancers for today, girl. Don't laugh. So now I'll write down the one for you. And I'll
you put W only.
So that one was a good. So that one none of us laughed.
Yeah. We're moving on to round two. So I'm gonna put R.
I need to get my chair back.
Yeah. Let's see who wins this one. Okay.
Because the reason why I have the paper and pen on top of my basket, so just
remember, if I laugh,
then put down your basket, and I have to eat a piece of candy.
Yeah.
And we close our eyes and pick. Yeah.
And the other person has to try to guess. The other person has to close their eyes.
No, that's the candy challenge. You're thinking of a different challenge.
Hey. Alright, so let's get back to business. So I'm just going to put water on now.
A little bit too much.
I'll be right back. I'm pregnant, and these are my, this is my favorite food I like. It's cheese, ham and ham, and mayonnaise, and I make a sandwich with them, and I'm gonna have a baby. Ow, why you hit me in the stomach? And plus go. I'm not pregnant one. You're nothing, baby. I'm gonna take it out here. Ah, dang. So Marty won that one.
Let me go get ready.
Can you show the sandwich? Yes, I paused the video.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'll be able to.
It is still going, Lizzy. You did not pause it. No, you played it.
All right, guys,
are your eyes closed?
Like, therapy's closed.
Is there anything I could do to handwrite a question for? I mean, I'd love to literally answer one question.
There's two more. Okay, open up your eyes, darling. As you can see, I'm a little bit prego. And these are my favorite foods. Ketchup, some ranch, lettuce, to go with my ranch, sour cream, and what is this? And whatever this thing is. Mig ranch. Mini cream. Well, they spit the water out and like in their bowl and tell me.
Minced garlic
and some minced garlic. It's nice and healthy.
Wait, Lizzy, please. And I did not laugh, so I already labeled it for you.
Okay. Because I was putting the food away.
Yeah. Okay, no more pregnant stuff. Okay, now your turn to. We can share it. I don't care. Thank you. Put some water in your mouth after you're done chewing. Now we have like all breadcrumbs everywhere. I make the best sandwiches ever. Am I right? That sandwich look. I make the best sandwiches ever.
I don't try doing it with my school lunches.
And tonight, we're gonna. Miranda, I need to tell you a secret. I mean, it's not a secret because I'm gonna announce it to the family. Okay, ready? It's a secret from the. It's a secret from the public. Alright, have water in your mouth? Alright. Hey girl, I'm here and I've got some pretzels. And, oh wait, no, that's not what I want to do. Alright, can you just get that away? I'm gonna be doing your makeup. I'm gonna do your blush. Close my kit up. I'll set it there. Okay. I'm gonna take my brush. Gonna put some of this on it. Go like that. Then I'm gonna take my darkest pink. I put that over the cake. Okay, now I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. Then do the same thing with my darkest pink. Okay, and I'm done with my blush. Okay, next thing I'm going to do is your eyeshadow. Set my thing aside. Okay, I'm going to open it up. Okay, now I'm going to take some blue here. I'm going to put the blue on. Okay, now look at me, please. Look at me. Ew, there's so much in there.
There's a breadcrumb in there. I gotta tell you, I'm still chewing my sandwich.
So I'm gonna wash that one. Let me just get the rag. She can wipe that up. Now I'm gonna do her makeup. I'm gonna do her blue eyeshadow later. Maybe next time I have to make her laugh. Yeah, that's sort of what I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna put my little kit.
Oh, now I have to put loser and you have to pick a piece of candy.
Yeah. I should pick a pen and you look like candy.
So Miranda lost that one.
Okay. So I'm gonna get my kit.
But you did do a pretty good job on the blush.
Yeah. You got a watermelon Jolly Rancher. Oh, cool. I unwrap it, and you can eat it. Okay. Happy now. You got the Jolly Rancher. Mm-hmm. Are you glad you probably lost one so you can get a Jolly Rancher?
Mm-hmm. Now let me pull up my pants.
Okay. Now after I put the water. Wait.
Did you just kiss it? Ew, that's close.
Are you eating a piece of candy? Oh, hold on, I'm not ready yet.
Hello! Today, I am going to teach you how to dance with a cat. So, you're going to take your cat, you're going to hold her just like this. If you have a cat, don't do this. Go. And then then. Lizzy, you can't watch him if you're holding Kaylee. That's all my dancing for today, girl.
I'm a dancer. You're nothing, baby. Can I see the water? Wait, Liz, I didn't get a really good look at it. You say good teeth.
I won. Now I'm holding on to Kaylee. Oh, she hit my crotch. Diddly 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 da. Diddly 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 da.
Hurt, Miranda.
Here's our gorgeous baby. Say hi, Kaylee. Just treat their baby girl. All right, I'm gonna put water in your mouth.
There she is.
It's okay. Guys, Kaylee is mine. She loves me. Kaylee, go say hi to the camera.
I live.
She's just adorable. Alright, come here. Come here, baby. Come here, love him. Alright. Ready?
You're gonna hot dog! Alright,
now here I go. Hello, Miss Eve. Watch this. I'm gonna go.
You spit it out.
I think I got some on Kaylee.
You lost again.
Okay, I grabbed a lollipop and set the pad. So you lost again. Never made us pull another piece of candy.
I can't help it. Laughing my thing.
Bubblegum's for later, so. You gave us just a roll. You get a Tootsie Roll. Here's a Tootsie Roll. There's your Tootsie Roll. Mm-hmm. Other than this, can I put the Jolly Rancher back in?
Yeah,
go ahead. I don't care. Jolly Rancher has about three fill up balls. This is a way how you do it. You cover your chin like this. You say the word Jolly Rancher. That's four syllables. Jolly Rancher. Jolly Rancher. Jolly Rancher.
Jolly Rancher.
You go like this. Jolly Rancher. Jolly Rancher. And how many times your chin gotta sound like this? Jolly rancher. That's how many syllables are in Jolly Rancher.
Jolly Rancher.
Jolly Rancher.
And that's two,
four,
right?
Four syllables of Jolly Rancher.
Get one out of the freezer. Make that drum down mine. Okay.
Okay, so today,
I'm doing your makeup.
So first I'm gonna be starting with blush out. So we are going to take the whole box out. Let's close this up.